You excited about seeing the lights?
Whoa.
Yeah? Should be really good, shouldn't it? Are you not cold?
Whoa.
What's cold?
Whoa.
Very warm. Come on then. Oh, bless you. Honestly, it's so cold outside. So cold. Oh dear. How nice it is. Looks amazing outside. It's getting there. Only about 40 minutes left and the lights will be on. Yay. Let's go for a wander. Geez, Sherpa's freezing. How do you guys live in snow? Crazy. Yeah. There's no way. No way you get us on that, is there, Sherps? Jeez. Oh, so now you're a coffee sniffer dog.
Oh wow, that's pretty. You're a pretty dog, aren't you?
You're right.
Wow.
Yeah, man. How you doing, all right? Can I just get a couple of footlongs? Or maybe just one, actually.
Oh,
hey?
For the howling dog, aren't you?
It's foot half and half.
Oh,
oh, no.
Don't look alive to me now.
Oh, oh, no, don't get up there.
Yeah,
I'll
get it.
Come on, then. All right. Jeez. Sit down over there. Hold on. Hold on a minute, that's mine. That's yours. Got it. Good boy. Oh, look, the lights are all on now. Hey. Should go and brave a tram, chaps. Come on. Yeah, I think that's the cue for the tram. Oh, that's cute. You made it open. Yeah. Aren't they pretty? Oh no way, look. Wow. Very, very pretty. Goes on for miles and miles and miles. So what we're going to do now is we're going to hop in the van, which is just there, and we're going to drive through it all because the trams are rammed and Sherpy has had a long day. It's already past his food time and we've still got an hour and a half drive back. So he's not going to be happy today. Dancing around, look. It's going to take us a while, but look how beautiful it is. Their electric bill must be shocking. Very, very cool. Unless you've got epilepsy. See the Disney things, because I saw these really pretty things on the left hand side all the way up here. I want to see those. So cool. City and sweep. So we've got about an hour and 20 minutes left to get home. Sherb's not impressed, he hasn't had his food. and it's going to be a late one tonight. It's probably going to be about 7, 8 o'clock before we get home. He usually has his food about 5:30. I'm going to be in the doghouse, literally. I love cities at night time. That was a long day, but a very worthwhile one.